I want to ask you as well about sex on a screen, because obviously X on the Beach, there's quite a lot of it going on. And it's, the show has been criticised for it a little bit in terms of, like, maybe it's gone a bit too far and maybe it's not putting a good example. What would you say to those critics?
Oh, yeah, technically you don't see it. It's under covers, right? And you see it for literally about a minute. And Ross is already done by then. So technically it's only going on for 30 seconds.